Hey guys, today I'm gonna be eating Burger King, and the only thing I bought from McDonald's was their large drink because it is 89¢ plus the Burger King I went to, McDonald's was like right next to it, so all you had to do was get out of the drive-thru and make like a little U-turn and then you're like inside McDonald's. So what I bought from Burger King was, oh, they gave me like all these napkins, ketchup, black pepper, I got a Whopper, and I got the Cheetos mac and cheese, is that how you pronounce it? Let me just look at them. It's the first time trying them. They look like big Cheetos. This is how they look like. And I want to try these first just because I bought these like 5 minutes ago. So I don't want everything to get cold. So let me just get everything out. And just put this aside. And I got mine. And I got a Sprite, so I'm just going to put a little napkin under it because it's like melting the ice. But let's try these, which were the, let me just check if I'm pronouncing them right. Let me just check on the receipt. They're called mac and Cheetos. So these are their mac and Cheetos. So, pretty cool. It just smells like fried something. So, let me just try it. Surprisingly, it is so cheesy. That is so good. Wow. It's awesome. Soft and crunchy. The outside. Oh my god, they are the bomb. Wow. Another one. Very delicious. I had mixed feelings about it. I really didn't want to get them, but I was like, let's see what is all this fuzz about, the mac and Cheetos. I like how Burger King and